Hey Richie, let's go. I'll play like 30 minutes maybe. 30 minutes. I haven't played against new Leo guys. What has changed with Leo? I know that her down forward 2 now launches crouch. What else? What else has changed? I think her Leo's down forward 2 plus 3 got faster. Anything else that has changed? It also says 4 bars. No. You can actually feel how it's faster. Down forward 2 plus 3. Okay. You can really feel how it's faster. Should be okay though. We'll see. That's true. He's one of the people in Europe that have actually like good sidewalks. That bring decent sidewalks to the table. Not that many people. I don't say that about many people, but he's one of them. Nice. Like that. Good sidewalks in neutral. Better than majority of the people that I play against. For sure. Most of the people don't have this type of ability with movement. Not many. He's like one of them. For sure, for sure. Richard. Hey, Richard. A new thing that people just get up, delay, get up, kick. All right. Round two. Fight. sidestep 1 plus 2? Guys, sidestep, what is that input that he hit me with twice near the wall, that wall spot? Is it sidestep 2, sidestep 1 plus 2? Is it safe? Is it mid? Is it high? Does anyone know? Anyone has, does anyone have any information or no? Safe mid, thank you. Ah, that's safe, right? Obvious. My move was too slow. For the fast move, I would have hit him, I think. So much fun to play against him. He's really good. Really, really good. Did they make quarter circle forward one faster as well? It seems like a lot of moves just feel faster of Leo. I don't know if I'm wrong or not, but that's what it feels like. Good, I think. Leo's good now. I don't think that Leo's a bad character anymore. With down 4-2 launch and crouch. That's busted. That's too good, I think. And then what is it? Down 4-2 plus 3 is now 20 frames, or how fast is it? How fast is 21? Yeah, that's fast, man. Still minus 12. Minus 12 counter launcher that high crushes. Nice. I mean, Leo had weaknesses, but now just. I need to play a bit differently. He's quite wild now. Yeah, yeah. He's quite wild now. He needs to calm down a bit. He needs to calm down. That's fine. I don't find her that interesting, to be honest. I don't find Leo that interesting. A bit boring for me. Leo is like a wild character, sort of. Another one. Don't find Leo that fun. I tried playing Leo, but not so fun. Is Leo not a brawler with the patches that have come out? I feel like Leo is a massive brawler. Version of thing. I think Leo is pretty good. Look at this damage. This damage. Okay. Fall down. Am I dead? Thank you. hard because he's playing his main and I'm playing like my fifth or sixth character. It's difficult. Difficult to break his defense with Brian. But he's moving good. Dead. I have to play a bit more different in regards to timing. That's also a problem, like that down 4-2 tracks so well. Classic down 4-4 keep out. He always does that at the end. A lot of things that I don't know right now. These games are good. I need to launch 1-2-4, 1-2-1. can't move against her. Or him, or... Nah, it doesn't need buffs. Every magic 4 combo should be like Brian's. The others are way too easy, too rewarding. They will not though. That's why it shouldn't be buffed. I don't think he did that intentionally. Who saw what happened on screen?
Mm-hmm.
bulldozer, bro. Throws it out.
Sure.
I'm dumb for eating it as well. Damage.
KO. Round three.
What's this recovery though? Oh, nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Safe, safe mid mid string that launches. What is this recovery? I don't get it, man. Nah, like, I would like to play more, but I think if I play too much tonight, I don't have the energy and the drive to play tomorrow. So I'd rather just split it a bit. A few more games tonight, a longer stream tomorrow. Thank you, Sub-Zero Smoke Rain. How's it going, man? Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, we're not spoiling, bro. We're not spoiling. Thank you. They gave launching down 4-2 that launches crouchers was a bad idea for Leo. That was a very bad balancing decision. That was sort of what made the character flawed. Because the thing with Leo is Leo has crazy good tracking on down 4-2. So what you would normally do is you would just try and sidestep duck in order to make the Leo player think. Now the tracking down 4-2 that launches crouchers, it's dumb. It's like Marduk. So silly. See you, thank you, Scatterrush. Yes, see you at only the best. Very dumb character, man. And that moves as well, of course. Everything is safe and launches on Hitman.
Round 1. Fight.
Bro, I'm trying to sidewalk and I still get launched. Ugh, this is so dumb, man. Movement doesn't matter in this game. I swear on God, it doesn't matter. Does downforward 1 into downforward 2 and I'm dead. Now he's using keep out. Now he's using keep out. Keep out downforward 2s. Holy moly. I think I specified what up with. That was frustration, I just have to let it out. I wanted to finish it actually. Ja, Bro, ich spiel nicht mehr so lang. Ich mach noch ein bisschen. Ist ja, ich will morgen auch noch spielen. Nice von euch. So ein echtes Charakter geworden. Das Maul ist das nervig. Nein, ist das nervig. Ah. Nein, Daumen weg 3, nicht BOK 3. Daumen weg 3 meinte er. Oh mein Gott, oh mein Gott. Leo has become like maybe top 5 dumbest character. It's really stupid. It's not even fun to play against this character anymore. The player doesn't need to think, man. Really unfun. Ah, he's not Fink from Wish. Leo is legit good. Why would you call Leo Fink from Wish? I'm done. I'll host you over to A, Richie. Have fun, guys.
A-bit, you flipping legend, man. I appreciate the sub so much. I'm Mihawk, bro.
Thank you for watching, guys. Take it easy, guys.